Hello, let us create a SOM. So first we are going to create a SOM manager. So to create a SOM manager, we need the IP address of SOM manager. So we'll come on the manager node and we'll find out the IP address of it. So our IP is 192.168.56.102. So to create a SOM, we'll give the command docker SOM. Init is for initialization. So we are here initializing advertise hyphen address, and here we have to provide the manager's IP. So we can see that the message after running this command, SOM initialization current mode, and this is a code we have got after running this command. And this is a token address we have received. So this token address we are going to use when we are joining the worker node into this cluster. So here they have given the message to add the manager to this SOM, run docker SOM join hyphen token manager. So this command help us to join if we need multiple manager. But in our case, we are going to use one manager and multiple workers. All right. Now the important thing is that to check whether this manager is active or not. So for that we are going to run the command on the manager. So we'll say docker info. So in docker info we'll scroll up and we'll check out is manager line. So somewhere there, this one, is manager is true. So this is what we have to check. So is manager true? That means this node is now manager and this node is going to manage the cluster. All right. Now we need to list how many nodes currently in this cluster. So of course we have run this command only on manager. So we'll get only one. So we'll run the command docker node ls. So here we can see that ID and the host name is main, status is ready and availability is active. And this is a leader, it's not a worker. So that's the reason we are getting this message is as a leader. All right. Now we have done with creating a SOM manager.